And now to a tragic news out of the College of New Jersey. A male student has been found dead in his on-campus dorm room. The student's body was discovered last night. Investigators have not released his identity yet, and they also are working to contact his family. This is an ongoing investigation. We're told, though, there is no foul play suspected at this time.